गुड मॉर्निंग, अ वेरी ब्यूटिफुल मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक इंग्लिश ग्रामर क्लास 4. टुडे वी अगेन मीट विथ अवर नेक्स्ट चैप्टर फ्रॉम इंग्लिश ग्रामर व बुक, दैट इज चैप्टर नंबर 18, पजेसिव नाउन्स. सी, so it understood the concept of possessive nouns. We already know that what do you mean by noun. Noun is the name of person, place, animals and things. Now today we are going to learn what is mean by possessive noun. See the definition. Possessive noun shows that something else belongs to is possessed by them. That means something else, it is possessed by someone, that is possessive nouns. You can make a possessive noun by adding s to the noun. If you can want to make a possessive noun, then you can add s with the noun. If the noun already ends in s, just put the apostrophe after the s. We know that in the last previous chapter we learn about what is mean by apostrophe. So here, if you know that noun already ends with the s, just put the apostrophe after the s. That is the form of a possessive noun. For example, Harit's friend, the river's edge. So that is the possessive noun examples. For example, this pen belongs to Monica. So here, see, the simple sentence is given here. This pen belongs to Monica. This is Monica's pen. Now here, put the apostrophe S over here. Okay. Now next one. A tiger has sharp teeth. A tiger's teeth are sharp. So here, again put a S with apostrophe. Next one. This is Irish bag. This is Irish bag. So here only a apostrophe sign we use to show the possession of the noun. Right? See more about the possessive noun. Forming possessive nouns, singular nouns and plural nouns. For example, if it's a common noun, adds s, like as a dog's house, books, words, girls, dolls, birds, chicks, car's engine, sister's room, Jim's pen, my mom's bag. All these when we are going to use if it is a common noun. So there we can add the s form. When we can write the possessive noun in the plural form, if the noun ends in s, add, like as a boy's ball, table's legs, girl's hands, if the noun ends in s. So we have to put only apostrophe sign over there. If the noun doesn't end in s, add woman's bag, children's dolls, men's shoes. So these are the forming of the possessive noun. Okay, so this is the very easy concept of the English basic grammar. I hope do you understood that what is mean by the possessive noun. Thank you.